A man at the center of a police action shooting investigation will spend decades behind bars. Quintin Towles Jr. was sentenced to 22 years today. That's according to court documentation. His charges include criminal recklessness and burglary. Back in October of 2015, police say Towles ignored orders from police to drop a weapon. This is video from that incident on Cleveland Avenue in Terre Haute. Police ended up shooting Towles three times. The Vigo County prosecutor says the officer acted in self-defense.